Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Graduation.
Just wanted to say congratulations. We're very proud of you, very excited for you. We're sorry we can't be there to celebrate, but
congratulations.
Good job.
Good job.
Congrats, Mike. I just want to wish you a congratulations on your hard work and getting this done and achieving great success. Can't wait to see what you're going to do in the future.
Congrats, I'm graduating, time to hit the club. Dorian says congratulations.
Michael, I am the most interesting man in the world.
Shane may be the most interesting man in the world, but let me tell you, Michael, I'm the most interesting woman in the world. Oh, and congratulations for graduating high school. Mwah!
No, Michael. Larry's the most interesting man in the world.
Yes, I am. And by the way, Michael, congratulations for graduating from high school.
Yes, congratulations. Wish we could be there with you, but we love you, and we're going to talk to you soon. Bye.
Congratulations, Michael, on graduating. Sorry we couldn't make it. We're so happy for you.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you. wish you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take, but more than anything. Yeah, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish.
Congrats, Michael. We're so proud of you.
Congrats, Michael. We're so proud of you.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. This is my wish.
Congratulations, Michael.
Congratulations on your graduation from Grandma Huff and I.
Congrats, Dad.
Congratulations, Mike.
Michael, from the Carl Huff Jr. family, we wanted to say congratulations, and we know that you're going to do good and you have set some good spiritual goals.
One thing you need to keep in mind in all your life endeavors is to pursue spiritual goals first, and all the rest will fall right in line with what you want to do. So congratulations from Grandma Huff and Grandma and Grandpa Huff.
Grandma and Grandpa, I want to tell you congratulations. Remember what I always said, be wise, my son. Remember what I always said, Miguel, you're getting older. You know what they say, my little güeros, gotta learn how to speak Spanish.
Hey, Mike, we're so proud of you. You've grown up to be a fine young man. Just remember in life, bad association spoils useful habits. Be careful of your association in your life. Always be with good people and you'll grow into a fine man and have a good life for yourself.
So keep up the good work and always put Jehovah first.
Yes, congratulations and have a really great life and have fun serving Jehovah, because we know you will.
Yeah, congratulations with your graduation and pursue a happy spiritual life for you.
Mike, we're going to wish you well, and we give you a little bit of advice. When you go out in the world with your friends, good friends will tell you good things. Bad friends will tell you bad things, so you be the judge. And you keep up the good work you're doing, and let's get it up.
Love you, Mike, Grandma and Grandpa.
Your mom asked for words of wisdom or congratulations to you or things that we wished for you. Voices in my head are Grandma and Grandpa, so whatever they said to you, I second that. So don't take any wooden nickels. When you find out the price of tea in China, you let us know. But I do want to let you know that we are very proud of you. And to let you know that Chico congratulates you too. Just want you to know that happiness starts within yourself, and you can only make yourself happy. And those that you let be around you will only add to your happiness and who you become. So take lots of chances, have a good time when you grow up, and just don't do anything that you can't pay for if you get caught. So congratulations, Michael.
And I just wanted to say that I'm very proud of the young man that you've become. You're a great big brother, and you're a good friend to many people. Keep it up. And me and Dad and our whole family will be here for you every step of the way.
We love you.
Michael. I love you.
We love you, Miguel.
We love you, Mike.
Congratulations, Michael.